Gentle Mix.
I actually cannot believe we are the only group left in the competition, and we're a girl group.
You're an incredible band to have a chance of winning this competition.
We thought we was going to get booted out the first week.
The act who is out of the competition is The Risk.
Oh, what? Oh, no way. What?
The shock, the stress, it was like a roller coaster.
I can't believe it was all like, this just proves that nobody in the competition is safe.
I'm really gutted that I've only got one act left, but it means that I can put all my time and energy into my girls.
We cannot let Talisa down. We're just going to have to work really, really hard to stay in the competition because we just want to do it for her as well.
Talisa's so supportive. We hang out with her. She's like a big sister, isn't she?
Talisa invited Wolva for dinner, which was really nice, and she made gourd curry.
I've never eaten a gourd before.
And it's dry.
Does a gourd just taste like lamb?
It was really lovely to just have some downtime with Talisa.
It was a nice girly night in. We haven't had a girly night in a while. Like. We always do work really hard, but this week we've got to just take it up another notch again.
But we can't let her down.
It's a lot of pressure.
Mid sound check, Jessie just started to literally break down on the stage. I could see it building up and I knew something was wrong.
Come on, do it.
They are just working to the max. They don't stop.
You don't have to worry about letting me down. I know you're going to be all right.
She's got all too much for her, bless her. I know my girls and I know they're going to pull it off on the night.
And the thing about Little Mix is you're four lead singers. Everybody can sing. I love the image, I love the styling, and I think Little Mix, big future.
Ladies, you know I love you guys. I really enjoyed the performance. The vocals at the top were a bit shaky. I really, really want people to hear y'all sing behind the music. I felt like the beginning was shaky. But as the song progressed, you guys got better and better. But I do want y'all to tighten up those harmonies much, much, much tighter than what they are.
Girls, I feel a little bit disappointed in you tonight, and...
Hang on.
Not because of the performance. Vocals were really nice. Performance was great. Just because I feel it's becoming just a little bit predictable. I think of Little Mix, and I think of a pop R&B song. Too obvious with the song choice tonight. Talisa, it feels like you're running out of ideas for these girls. These girls, I know, because I'm around the house, I know you girls can really sing. And I'm ready for a game changer from you guys. I'm ready to come out with an acoustic guitar, something a bit different from the pop R&B
route. I understand what he's saying. He's only saying it because that we hear them in rehearsal, and we hear how amazing their vocals are. Like I said last week, they are like a touch away from En Vogue. We don't have anything like that this generation, and we need that.
Exactly.
And they can bring it, so we want to hear more.
Do you know what they're doing? Finding a direction musically, they're finding a market and they're finding a fan base, and that's why.
Do you want to do something different?
I think you do.
We have tricks up our sleeves that we're hoping to bring out.
There's so much more that we can do.
Regardless of what anyone else on this panel says, you girls have come further than any girl band in the history of kids.
For political office. Girls, I mean, it must have been tough to hear that, because, you know, they know you're good, and I know that you had trouble there, and I can see you're happy now because you're so happy because you nailed it. But do you want to have that diversity? Do you want any different stuff?
Yeah, we do. I mean, we're going to take everything the judges say into consideration, and hopefully vote for us and we'll be in next week and we'll bring you something different.
All right, Little Mix needs your vote.